Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Firda Aulia. This video on linear equation in two variables, also called a system of linear equation or simultaneous equation. In this video, we will learn about applying linear equations in two variables or how to solve problems on linear equations in two variables using the mixed method. Let's go through this example together. Rizka, Caca, and Bella together bought notebooks and pens of the same type. Rizka bought 3 notebooks and 2 pens for 26,000 Indonesian rupiah, while Caca bought 1 notebook and 3 pens for 18,000 Indonesian rupiah. How much should Bella pay if she wants to buy 4 notebooks and 3 pens? The illustration is, Rizka bought 3 notebooks plus 2 pens is equal to 26,000, and Caca but 1 notebook plus 3 pens is equal to 18,000. How much should Bella pay if she wants to buy 4 notebooks plus 3 pens? How to solve the problem? To be able to solve the problem, we must be able to change the problem into a mathematical model. Let price 1 notebook equal X and price 1 pens equals Y. Then we change the problem into a mathematical model. 3X plus 2Y equals 26,000 is the first equation, and X plus 3Y equals 18,000 is the second equation. So, a linear equation in two variables is an equation of the form AX plus BY equals C, where A is the coefficient of X, B is the coefficient of y, and C is a constant or a number. A and B are not both zero. Next, we will solve the problem using the mixed method. The first step, we change the problem into a mathematical model. So we change the sentences in the problems into equations that contain one or two variables. So we have a linear equation in two variables. The second step, determine the value x or y using the elimination method by adding or subtracting. The third step, substitute the value x or y obtained in the second step into one of the equation and solve the equation. Last step, determine the solution to the problem. In the first step, we have changed the problem into a mathematical model, which is in the previous slide, where 3x plus 2y equals 26,000 and x plus 3y equals 18,000. The second step, determine the value of x or y using the elimination method. So we can either cancel x or y. Since x has smaller number, let's cancel the x variables again. So we need to change this equation to two equations such that when we add them, the x variables will cancel. So therefore, I'm going to multiply the first equation by 1, and the second equation I'm going to multiply by negative 3. So I can get negative 3x. So let's go ahead and do that. So everything in the first equation need to multiply by 1. 3x times 1 is 3x, 2y times 1 is 2y, and 26,000 times 1 is 26,000. Now, let's multiply everything in the second equation by negative 3. X times negative 3 is negative 3x, 3y times negative 3 is negative 9y, and 18,000 times negative 3 is negative 54,000. Now let's go ahead and add the two equations. 3x plus negative 3x will cancel, they add up to 0. 2y plus negative 9y is negative 7y, and 26,000 plus negative 54,000 is negative 28,000. Next, we divide both sides by negative 7. Negative 7y divided by negative 7 is y, and negative 28,000 divided by negative 7 is 4,000. So we can get the value of y is 4,000. The third step, substitute the value of y into the second equation. Let's replace y with 4,000, so we are going to have 3x plus 2 times 4,000 is equal to 26,000. 3x plus 8,000 is equal to 26,000. Next, let's subtract both sides by 8,000. 3x plus 8,000 minus 8,000 is equal to 26,000 minus 8,000. So we are going to have now is 3x is equal to 18,000. And now let's divide both sides by 3. 3x divided by 3 is x, and 18,000 divided by 3 is 6,000. So we can get the value of x is 6,000. So the value of x is 6,000 and y is 4,000. Remember, x was the price one notebook and y was the price one pen. So the price of one notebook is 6,000 and the price of one pen is 4,000. Next, we will calculate the fees that Bella has to pay if she wants to buy 4 notebooks and 3 pens. 4x plus 3y is equal to, let's replace x with 6,000 and y with 4,000. So, we are gonna have 4 times 6,000 plus 3 times 4,000 is equal to 24,000 plus 12,000 is equal to 36,000. So Bella must pay 36,000 Indonesian rupiah. And yes, this is the last part of my video. Thank you very much for watching. I'm sorry if there are still many mistakes, and I hope this video can be useful for you. But don't forget to share, like, and comment. Once again, thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.